So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Max from TechNet and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix this problem. Sorry, we are having trouble signing you in right now. Please try again later in your Valorant games or in your Riot games. So here you can see that I am putting my username and let me also put my password here. And after putting my ID and my password here, you can see that it is saying sorry, we are having trouble signing you. So to fix this problem, first I would suggest you to close all the Valorant application and then restart your computer and try to log in again. But if it didn't fix your problem, then follow this method that I will show you right now. So at first, what you need to do is just go to your control panel. So search for your control panel here. And after going to your control panel, you need to go to network and internet. So after going to network and internet, just click on network and sharing center. So here you need to click on change adapter settings. So here you can see your internet option. I am connected to my Ethernet. So if you are connected to your Wi-Fi, you should see your Wi-Fi here. So just right click on your internet and then here you need to click on properties. So here scroll down and select internet protocol version 4 and click on properties here. Just click on use the following DNS server. So in your preferred DNS option, just here type 1111. In your alternate DNS server, you need to type 1001 and click OK and close it. And again, click on Internet Protocol version V4 and click on properties here. Now, here just click on use the following DNS server. And in your preferred DNS, just type the following. I will also put it in the description below so you can directly copy paste it or see it in the description as well. Then just click on OK and click on close. And now let's close the Valorant application again. So you need to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. So I will be back after restarting my computer. Now let's try to open our Valorant again and see if it solved our problem or not. Let's put our password again and click on sign in. So that's it. That's how you can solve your Valorant signing in issue. So if it helped for you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.